I'm finally alive, like the way I felt when I was a kid.